What's cracking, everybody? Welcome back to Planet Boo for the finale of Firewatch. And here we are at Delilah's Tower. Now, if you're wondering, how the hell did we end up at Delilah's Tower after where we left off from last episode? Well, let me explain to you. The video footage, the gameplay footage that I recorded got corrupted. And I couldn't go back and play it and record it all over again because once you get to this point here, it's an automatic save point. And you're stuck here. So let me explain to you what events transpired leading up to where we are at now, courtesy of a video montage by Neil Beal.
I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my God, Henry.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids, all right? Nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him, all right? We were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking... You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay. He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it. Hey. No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think... I'm gonna go with him.
Wait, just wait, okay? I'm not that far.
Henry, they're here. They're waiting right now.
Please.
Henry, I don't want to meet you and just sit here in a dead boy's shadow. Okay, I don't want to do that. that sounds harsh. Okay, I'll wait.
I'm not far.
Okay.
Yeah, I was pretty pissed off when I found out all that video footage was not going to be of use. It was really good leading up to this point. Really good.
Oh, God, it's a nightmare out there.
We also found Ned Goodwin's kind of hideout area. It was like an underground system. Nothing super complex, but it had all his telecommunications, all his files, everything. The dude was paranoid. Including his view of our tower where he was spying on us from. We got to see all of that.
Damn it.
We got to see all of that. And here we are, Delilah's abode. Oh, look at this. She's got a drawing of us. Not a good drawing. I remember she said she was drawing a picture of us. This is definitely it. Anything else we could take? Here's her tequila. I'm keeping all this stuff, actually. Yep, put that to good use. I swear she... You know what? I'm kind of hungry. Alright, still this headset on.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
You're not here.
No. Don't be mad.
Shit. I am mad. Bro?
Well, I couldn't be out there another minute.
Not another minute? Come on.
Henry, how did you feel when you left Boulder to come out here?
Like I couldn't get here fast enough.
Exactly. That's how I've felt for the past 24 hours.
Well, I'm still mad.
But you understand.
Yeah and no. It doesn't matter.
What's it matter if I do?
It sounds like me. It sounds like something I said.
Sorry anyway. Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah. Me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
Alright, sure.
I would be maybe... so pissed right now. She played us. She could have waited. She played us. You coming to Boulder with me?
Maybe.
You coming to
you
Boulder
could
with me?
Come back to Boulder with me. And figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
Jeez. Well, you should... probably put that typewriter to good use. Hey, if you ever decide to write about this, I'd really appreciate it if you gave me a sexy accent or something that, you know, wouldn't play well in the movie version.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Maybe get a dog?
Hold on. Let me write all this down.
I don't like dogs. I'll pass.
Whenever the season's about to wrap up, I usually find myself thinking, and when I get back, I'm gonna call him. You know, casual and just see how he's doing. My ex.
Oh, you mean, no, Javier,
something like,
who you're still in a relationship
hey,
with.
I had a dream about about you this summer and thought I'd call. You know, something that lets him know that I want him without letting him know I want him.
Yeah.
You're 42 years old. Cut it out.
Do that.
You're 42 years old. Cut it out.
Now land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too.
You too. Good luck.
There's my chopper.
Why don't you keep that luck for yourself? Bye, Hank.
These are unsafe flying conditions. Maybe only rescue choppers are allowed to fly in conditions like this. Anything else I can take? They're not gonna let me take anything. I don't see anything suspicious here to make me think that she was low-key doing anything that she ain't telling me about. Not like it matters. She's a habitual liar anyway. Not like any of it mattered. Get to the chopper! Get to the chopper! What a view, folks. What a view. What a view. What a view. Oh, Delilah, sweetie. Oh, Delilah. Oh, Delilah. Am I ready to go home? Bro, your eyes are wide open. You're probably like, dude, hurry up and get this chopper. Let me see the front of this bad boy. It's a mean chopper, baby. It's a mean chopper. Look at that thing. That thing, look at that thing, look at that thing. It's a thing right there. That's a thing. Make sure I don't get chopped up by those blades. Let's go home, man. We've been out here way too long, and we've been emotionally fucked with way too long. Let's get out of here. And that is it. We'll do the outro after this amazing music. Now, it should go through all the pictures that we took with that camera that we found. Enjoy the music, enjoy the credits.
Something told me it was over. When I saw you.
There's the cable car that we took to get over the valley to Delilah's Tower. Here's pictures of the lookout that got lost in the recording. That's his view of our tower. There's some of his equipment that he was using. Like I said, he had a pretty elaborate layout here. Yeah, he had about everything he needed to do his dirty work. Bunch of trash. That's where he was dumping all his trash. That's pretty awesome how they had the previous pictures before we found the camera of Ned and Brian Goodwin. Looks like he really loved his son, and I believe him that he didn't murder it. his child on purpose. Those are really heartfelt. Make you want to cry. Make you want to cry. Not me. Make you want to cry. But anyway, that's going to wrap up our series for Firewatch. I had a great time playing this all over again with you all this time. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Hit the like button, subscribe, and appreciate you for watching and supporting Planet Boo. Signing out from Firewatch. I'm out.